The Normans built the church initially as just a nave and chancel, although it was extended and rebuilt in the 14th century. A fire in 1775 resulted in the need to rebuild the tower. The architect Henry Woodger carried out the main and thorough restoration in 1886. He also installed a pulpit by Bloor, initially built for and stood in Westminster Abbey. A further restoration work was carried out in the 1950s.